Shoot. Yeah, I'm starting an hour late than usual. I accidentally fell asleep or slept for like a bit longer. So, kind of unfortunate, but I'll try to get through this today. Obviously, because of that, the stream's going to be slower. But that's fine. Not slower, but the stream will be not as long. Oh, come on. There we go. Ooh, I'll take that. I think the first order of business is I'm gonna teleport back to Firelink. And then I'm gonna undo this curse that I got on me. Trying to remember where I went before, but I don't. It's whatever. Oh yeah, the fireplace is dead because she's still dead. Yeah. I'm still kind of bothered that I didn't get to save her. Ow. It's like 6,000 souls, right? Humanity? Please? No humanity.
Are you back, Pip?
Okay. What is it at?
Come again, if you please.
Nice. Now all I need to do is go to a completely different campfire. Probably should have gone the other way. Fine, I can just keep going through this. Speedrun! The stairs. Ow. Can die. Alright. I'll warp to Do I have to? There's no way, right? Wasn't there like another way back to Oh, wait. I'm dumb. I could have used the elevator. And I ran all the way back here. What the hell? I really, I hate how sometimes I just think, oh, you know, I'm just not gonna fight these guys. Why do I do this to myself sometimes, bro? I thought I was gonna beat him. Woke up an hour late and now I started to stream off by wasting my time. Perfect. Anything? Oh, he clipped through the ground. Oh, wait. Hey, buddy. Oh yeah, I know about that. Wait, can I connect online? Wait, what? Oh, this motherfucker followed me all the way over here. Oh yeah, I'm still in the menu. I guess not. It's whatever though, I don't think I really need it. Okay. Yeah, after I finish this game, I'm thinking about playing some Dark Souls 2, 3, and then Sekiro. And I can't play Bloodborne because I don't have a PlayStation. Can I upgrade anything? Can I upgrade anything I got on me? Ooh! Well, shit.
Don't get yourself killed.
Yes. Wait, how's it looking though? Status. Wait. Oh, do I have to like. 3, 4. No, 504. Okay, that's good numbers. Alright, back into the woods. The spooky, scary words. 463. My goodness. Thought you were gonna come attack me. Come on. Ooh. Oh, you still got me. Well, whatever. All right. We're back. How much time did I waste for that? I bet you I wasted like 20 minutes. Okay, that ain't too bad. I guess. Alright. So last time I was here... I don't know if I got all the items in this in the woods here, but I'll check. Yeah, that's a cliff right there. I think. Yeah, there's nothing over here. The trees are running. Okay. Yeah, I already went over there. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey there, bucko. Buckaroo. You guys coming up against me, too? Take whatever moss you got. Purple cross moss. Purple moss clump. I'll take that. Is that tree person trying to come towards me? Yeah, whatever. I'll fight these two though. Oh wait. Shoot, I didn't think I was gonna reach him. Blood red. Oh, he left an item too. I'll take that. Okay, it's all first so far. Wait a second. It's like, what the heck? There's a wall here? Hey, I didn't even take that out. Drink. Purple. Ah, yes, a clue. Oh, hey there. Oh, that surprised me. Thought I fell down a hole. What is this? Over here? Nothing? Just water? Okay. Ooh, it's a knife. Oh wait, I'm back here. Okay. I'm like hard debating where I need to go, or where I want to go. Because I know there's a place up here, but there's also a place down there into that valley. Maybe I'll go down there first. Just see what it is like. Hello there. I'm with you guys now. Uh-oh. Where is it at? It's not over here. That means that it's somewhere around here. I found it. Okay. Yes. Don't remember this place quite well. Oh, it's the cats. Not the cats. Not the cats. Oh, there it is. Goodness gracious. Wait, wait, wait. Chill, chill, chill. Alright, come back. Come over here, bucko. Oh. Wait, I didn't need to press that button. Oops. Nice. Isn't there supposed to be like a second one? I swear there's supposed to be like a second. Oh, there it is. Wait, there's two of them now. Uh-oh. Come on, do your thing. There you go. Ow. Ouch. Ouch. I'm sorry. Oh, I thought you were gonna do it. You bastard. Alright, one last hit. Up the butt! There we go! Made a new crack for him. You're welcome. Yeah, I hate those cats. Those were the most annoying enemies. Then I found out I could just cheese them because of their crappy AI. Ooh, item. A soul item. Alright, what is over here? Any things of interest? Doesn't really look like it. Interesting. Is that an item? Nope, that's just a flower. Isn't there supposed to be like mushroom people around here? Thought there was supposed to. Oh, there we go. Little boy. Ooh. Backstab. Oh, here we go. Come on, big boy. Big man. Ooh. Noise. What do you got? Gold pine resin. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, I staggered him. No. Kill him. Ooh, what a haunting death. The haunting noise for death. I see you. Don't worry, I'll get you. Alright, let's open that chest up. I cannot see the chain well. Okay, it's good. Enchanted Ember. Ooh, I think I need that to go into another area. Also, I am running out of Estus flasks. This is not good. Ooh, what is up here? Anything special? Anything special? Oh, I just wanted a giant loot.
Ah, let's talk to thou me. Dost cometh. How fares ye? My hopes for thee are of the highest. Do not such a hope shatter with foul disproportion.
Okay, I think I killed your friends, but it's fine, Rent. Also, I went in the giant freaking loop. A big loop. It's fine, though, I guess. What is over here? A cliff. What is over here? Another cliff that goes down to platform. I don't think there's like any other places I need to go to or that I can go to. If this is what I think it is, that means we gotta fight the big dog. Big bitch in town. I don't know if I want to fight it yet though. I only got 5 Estus flasks. What is that? Oh, that's water. Okay. Oh no. I mean, I know the boss won't appear right away, but I don't know if I want to walk inside yet. Plus, he got 10,000 souls. Goodness gracious. You know what? Where is it at? Don't worry about him. Yeah, I'll do that. Alright. Oh, I'm also gonna give that ember to, the one guy. Shit, did I really not? I thought I rested. I guess I didn't. Staggered. Out of my way. Out of my way. Okay. Ow. Ouchies. Crap. Damn it. Can I just jump through here? I can. That is hilarious. Yeah. I was just baiting you. It was a big brain bait move. It is I, Andrew Bateman, the baiter of the baits. I am the master of baiting. Hello again. Goodbye again. Alright. Let me through. Thank you. Yeah, you wish you could get me. But guess what? I am speed. I am the quickest of the quick. I think he'll be happy seeing December. You're like, oh my goodness. Divine Ember. I can do something with that. How much do I need? 12,000. 12,000 smackaroons. Let's see what I got here. Got one soul of Brave Warrior. It might be 10,000, right? 8,000. Okay. 18,936. And what about the other one? Soul of a Proud Knight. I hope that's like... Actually, wait. This might be 4,000. Or this one might be 4,000. I don't know. I use one. 3,000. Okay, well, I need 22,000 and some other number. Let's do a large soul of Lost Undead. It's like 400 right there. Oh wait, I'm dumb. Sit back down. Alright. Oh, nice. What do I want to upgrade? Be endurance. mission. I'll upgrade endurance. Alright.
That's an odd ember you have there. I know what you're thinking, but I'm no good with those. It won't be easy, but I'm afraid you'll have to look for someone else.
Damn, you
suck. I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
I think I know who I need to see, though. Might be that giant in an Orlando. That's fine. I'm dead. Alright, now, just gotta go back, face off against a wolf. Ooh, purple moss clump. I know Sif is gonna be one hard mother trucker, though. So, this might be a tough battle. This might take all stream. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna repair all my equipment at the next bonfire. Back up. Why do I always do that? I spam B way too fast. Okay. Repair my... Whoa, souls. Nice. It should be fine. Alrighty. Well, I already explored this area somewhat thoroughly. I think I got everything that I needed. So, yeah. Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, this place. Bro, what the heck's going on? Why am I stuck? There we go. What the heck? Okay, I don't think I have to worry about any enemies here except for the mushroom people. Hello? I hear you. There they are. These guys attack? I don't remember. They just idle around. Gotcha. Alright, well, let's go face off against this wolf, I guess. Goodness. Oh yeah, you know, pretty normal courtyard. Nothing too suspicious. But whoa, you look over there, and what do you see? A big ass sword. There's like graves over there too. Hornet ring. There's the sword. Alright, wait. What does the hornet ring do again? Oh, I still got the rusted diamond on me. Boosts critical attacks. and especially rings when you by boosting critical attacks at work and an ally opposed as turns dagger like wasted Lord Queen's enemies. Cool. Guess I'll put that on. Yeah. Here we go. Hi, Nick Plays. It's a nice name. How you doing, Nick Plays? It's a little loud. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's the meme song, guys, from that meme. Oh my gosh. Brave Wolf Sif. You were harder than I you're easier than I remember, I mean. Ow. I shouldn't have said that. Uh-oh. He's gonna do some bullshit right now. There you go, there's the bullshit. Brave Wolf Sif. I thought you were harder. Come to Victorious. Welp. I guess I first tried him. That was interesting. I don't know how, but it happened, I guess. What the fuck? Alright, let me read that. Maybe get another ring. Havel's ring. Covenant of Artorias. Travis Abyss. This ring symbolizes Knight Artorias' covenant with the Beast of the Abyss. It's where, like Artorias himself, can traverse the Abyss. Oh no. KKKK. What does that mean? KKKK. Is it supposed to be like Keck? Guess I put the wolf ring on. Or no. Should I do the hornet ring? Actually, I don't even know about the hornet ring. You know what? I'll do a. It. We'll stick with that. Stick with the hornet ring. See if it works out. Do you speak Spanish? No. Sadly not. I mean, I know a little bit, but it's not a lot. It's not the best. Like, I know, what's it? The word for bathroom is baños. That's about it. I mean, there's also hola, right? And I could count to 10 in Spanish. But other than that, I really don't know that much. Understood? Yeah, sorry. Spanish is not really my special. I do know some Japanese, though. Okay. Goodness gracious. Mushrooms. Uh-oh. Oh, hey there, little buddy. Just trying to collect some resin from your brothers and sisters. Nice. Oh, you're just gonna hang around, huh? Get over here. Ooh. Little buddy. You shouldn't have challenged me. Okay, I don't think there's anything else around here. And if there is, ooh, that could have been bad. Wait, is this the area where the cats are at? I don't want to run into those cats again. I don't think I see those cats anywhere. So I should be good. Yeah. Wait, I'm just lost now. What the fuck? Oh, there's a ladder here. What the heck? Oh, wait, no, I came up that ladder, right? Dark Souls. No, I did not come up that ladder. Alright, I'm gonna go check that out. What is down here? Surprise, there's a way. Oh, looks like I already got this. Okay. Wait a sec. Wait a second. I'm pretty sure I already went. I got this too, but just in case. Why not check it out? More ladder. Oh boy. Oh wait, I'm back here. I don't think I want to be here though. Alright, where should I go? Because I just defeated the wolf. And I do have that thing. Oh wait, I should teleport back to back to the Norlando. Yeah, Norlando. Man, I'm tired. Yeah. Warp to a normal launcher. Or should I have gone to the other place? I don't know which one's closer. Hello. I'm so tempted to just kill her and get another Estus Flask upgrade. But I'm not gonna do that. Oh wait, I just remembered. There's like a... Oh wait, I got a lot of souls. I should upgrade. I don't know why I didn't realize that before. Strength. And I got 3,000 souls left. I'll crack one of the crack one of these open, huh? It's 1,000. I think I need to crack like two more of those in. There we go. Shoot. I'm up by 1 in 200. Thought I was gonna get that right. Alright, let's do the smallest one. Left after I do this. Okay. Endurance. Nice. Okay. Yeah. Wait, no, I don't want to go up there. I want to go to that castle, but I don't want to waste my time going through all that stuff in the castle. No way. Chamber of the Princess. I think that's the place I need to go to. Talk to her again. My wife.
Oh, chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Please, father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guide thee.
Now Yay.
Thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
So beautiful. Bet you a lot of people drew a bunch of war porn about with her. Uh-oh. Okay. Hey, they repaired all the columns. Try to face off against these guys again. Stay down, man. Alright. Where's that archer at? There's like an archer somewhere. I found him. You thought. Can you take my ember?
Hello, forge I can. Strong I am. You come, I forge. Shiny, shiny. Get shiny from Duke. Forge weapons. Make shiny more happy.
Is he not the guy I can give my stuff to? Wait a second. Enchanted Ember. Ember for blacksmith weapon ascension. What? I thought I was... What? I can't give it to him? What do I give it to then? I can't go anywhere. I need to defeat those skeletons. Okay. Well then. I'm in quite a debacle now. I was gonna dodge that. Thank you. Your death is much appreciated. Okay, so there's a painting I want to go to now. Which is inside of that castle. Isn't there supposed to be like enemies here? Hey guys. Ow. You guys hit kind of hard. Yeah, it's hit really hard. Alright, where are you going, man? Come over here. Fight me. Oh. Nonchalantly walks over and gets killed. I see you. I see you. You too? You want some? What about you? Ooh. Alright, you two. Get over here. Oh, shoot. I was a bit off. Damn. Okay. Uh-oh. Stay away. You stay away. Yeah, that's what I thought. Get these knives from you. Or the sword, I mean. Alright. Well, time to go into this weird, wide,
magical, funny world.
It's the time to Mario 64 out of here. That's broken. Okay. I see myself over here then. Mm-hmm. I'm debating whether I should. You know what? I'll use it. My twin humanities. I just want 10 Estus flasks, you know? There's the hallway. Nice. Why did I just take it? Yeah, whatever. Okay. I'm gonna assume that I cannot open these doors. Yep. What kind of weird, funny, wacky enemies are here? Oh. Wait a second. Wait a second. He's still shooting at me. Oh, there he is. Anything over here? Stairs. Oh, here we go. Hey. Oh my goodness. Wait. Wait a sec. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't have enough white moss clumps. Okay, that's not gonna do much. It's good. I'm gonna try going the other way. This way. Gosh dang it. Every time. Nothing? Oh, there's a corpse. Barely saw it sting though. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Are they gonna come back up here? Oh, hello there. Oh, there we go. Nice. Where the heck did I get myself into? I am hearing some very, very angry rats. She's not. Ooh! Every time. What am I supposed to do with these guys? It's gotta be something, right? This throwing knife. Don't really know if that'll work. Alright, let's go down here. Ooh. White rats. Ew. Brave warrior. I'll take that. I'll take that. Where did the other bird go? There's supposed to be like two of these guys. I lost my humanity. Shoot down. Oh man. It's fine though. I was gonna lose it. Wait, there's a guy behind me, isn't there? Nice. Ow. Oh. That doesn't do anything. What am I supposed to do then? Like that? So I have to like hit, dodge. Oh my gosh. Dodge. Shit. I'm not gonna be able to do that quick enough. Okay. Oh gosh, I clicked right through him. Dodge. Okay, I'm starting to get it. I need to space myself a bit more from them. Dodge. Shit. It's my last one. That was my last moss bump. Hey, buddy. Could you kindly screw up? Thank you. Interesting. Uh-oh. There's nothing over here. How the heck do I get over there then? Uh-oh. Dodge. Cool. I think I mastered it. Kinda. Sorta. Oh. There's a lot of ambushes here. So how the heck do I get upstairs? Wait, do I go up here? If I go up here, then where do I go from here? There's no ladder. Unless do I have to jump for it? I don't think I can make it though if I jump it. Yeah, no, I'm definitely not gonna make it if I jump. Welp. Guess I'll just keep on moving forward then. Oh gosh. Dragon. Wait a second. I saw that. Oh, okay. There it is. Please, jump off the stairs. Did he do it? Oh my goodness, he did it. Nice. Ooh. Red sign soapstone. Ow. Soul of a brave warrior. Item over here. Oh, hey there, buddy. What the heck? Hey, 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 hey. Kindly refrain from doing that again. Thank you very much. Uh-oh. He's gonna do it again. What the heck is up with these birds, man? I mean, like, I didn't hate it, though. Okay. I see what I need to do. I think. You gotta like jump down to here in order to get to that item. Yay. I guess. Wait a second. Uh-oh. I can't get around this pillar. Did I get bamboozled? Because I had. Now I gotta drop down to there and maybe die. Unless. Uh oh. Well, there we go. Ow. That was a hard hit. Right, what's over here? A door! Locked by some contraption. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's a boss, so I'm not gonna go through there yet. Wait a second, what? Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, wait. Why did I just realize this, like, an hour later? KKKK is, like, their way of saying lamao, or, like, lol, isn't it? Like, the Spanish way of saying lamao or lol. Or is it the J-A-J-A thing? The ja-ja-ja, whatever. Or no, it's ha-ha-ha. Because they pronounce the J as an H. Or something like that. That's how I remember it. Can I just, like, go and grab those? I think I might get attacked now. He moved. Yep, there we go. Go, 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 go. Hey, buddy. He doesn't look too happy. Not a happy camper. Oh, I'm back here now. Can I just... No. Okay. Interesting noise. Ooh. It's an ambush. Yeah, you thought you could sit on my face and start pecking at me, huh? Well, you got another thing coming. Oh, no shot. Yeah, try to get me from over there, beach. Alright, where do I go? I'm stuck. Do I have to drop down here? Really? There's like no other safer way. Oh, wait. Oh. I gotta walk on this and then drop off. Much safer. What is this? Oh, I haven't been here before. Hey there, buddy. What is that? Curve chain. Alright, I'm good then. Ooh. Nothing down here. Gotcha. Hey, buddy. Oh my goodness, I'm back up here. What the heck? Nice. Right. I just want to get that item. Egg Vermifuge. Oh, wait, I know what that is. Yup. I know what that is. I guess I'm gonna go face off against this dragon. I didn't mean to press Y, I meant to press X. Gosh darn it. Do your attack. I don't know if... Does this spray toxin or poison? I don't remember. I guess I'll put the purple moss clump on even though I don't have much. Yep. Ouch, that hurts. I thought you were gonna do something like that. Come on, do it again, I dare you. Can I kill it? Hey, let's go. And there's an item. What item is it? Why did I press Y? I'm not playing Elden Ring, Dragon Skin. Okay. Blood shield. Apparently this is supposed to be a glitch. Like, this shouldn't be existing here. Because if you attack it... I don't remember, isn't there supposed to be like a place you're supposed to hit? It's supposed to be like... I don't know. I don't remember. There's like something you're supposed to do with it. Shoot, dang. Okay. Well, I guess for now... No, I'm gonna search up a guide. Let's see. Painting... Dead dragon or half dragon? Painting half dragon. Dark Souls. The legs stand up when you jump attack them is due to a bug. Ah, so I have to jump attack it? Is that it? I'm gonna jump attack it then. Jump attack. Whoa! Oh, I can't even go there anyways. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, sorry for bothering you. Alright, time for me to heal. I've already gone through everything in here, so... Actually, wait, you know what? Screw it. I don't think that's a boss. It's probably not a boss. I am putting my one Estus flask in 37... No, fuck it. I'm sorry, that's 37,000 souls, though. That I could lose. Wait a sec. Blob monsters? Wait a second, it's that place, isn't it? Oh shoot, I fell for it. Get an item, and I just happen to fall down on top of you guys. It's my dad. Yep, you can die, and you can die. You too. Cool. Ladder. Wait, that's an item over there, isn't it? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to jump over to there. What is this? Okay, I'm back out here. I'm not really expecting myself to get all of the items, because some of them are just too damn difficult to get to. Alright, so I'm gonna try to... I don't remember where I need to go. I want to try to go through this area again, but not get hit with any toxin, because I'm out of white moss clumps. And frankly, I don't want to become, yeah. I just don't want to get toxic. Or get hit with toxic, I mean. Let's level up quick. Strength. How much do I need to use that hammer? Hammer. How much does this do? 330? Pretty sure the hammer can do the same amount, if not more. 290. Yeah, it's pretty close. And I need 40 strength for that. This one I need 28 strength, so I already have enough to use it. I might use it when I'm in the caves. Oh wait, there's enemies around here. Well, didn't mean to do that attack, but it somehow worked. Hooray! Wait, why didn't I shoot that down? Nice. Humanity! Just what I need. You thought you could do that, but no. Ow. What was that for? Okay, someone's mad. Uh-oh, too close. Yep. Oh, you're seriously gonna... You're aggroed on me now? Really? Okay, well, seeing as how I'm already hit with toxic, I need to start this over. Start. Actually, wait. Yep, never mind. 3,000 souls, though. I think this one's the 1,000, right? Yep, there we go. Yep, strength. Come on over here, you rat bastards. Oh no. Ow. Headshot, and I got slashed. Roll back. Good so far, I guess. Hey, it's annoying. You too. Hello? Uh-oh. Damn it. Fuck. There's gotta be like a better situation or a better thing to do to deal with these guys, right? Should I just like power through the toxin and just like go up to the door? I don't even know. Oh, 2-1. That is good. Uh-oh. Close. I just don't want this stupid effect on me. Screwed. I'll reverse hollow. Why not? Might run into a... Might be able to run into a... what's it called? An invader. Get over here. Okay. Ow. Fuck it, I'm gonna go through it. Just gonna plow right through it. So wait, does it build up or it just doesn't go away for a while? Wait, what? I thought I killed you. Oh, this is a third guy. Okay. Yeah, bottom steps. Yeah. Ow. Oh, nice. Okay, so it's these guys. Gotcha. Well, I'm gonna go open up this door right here. There we go. Now I can go face off against those guys. Nice. Where's that invader at? I'm pretty sure there's an invader down here. I hear him. Wait, what? Nothing? Just creepy, ominous music. No invader. There we go. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Big ass hammer. Come over here. Wait, no, that's his head. Oof. Easy money. Do I get the hat? Notched whip. Wait, so I don't get his hat? Oh man, want the funny hat. So this place is very berserk like. And I love it. Come over here, laddies. Yes. Yes. Beautiful. Nice. Whew. Amazing. What's this? It's locked. Okay. I don't want to go down there yet. There's more to explore here. Like this soul item. Humanity, I mean. Okay. Ooh, a ladder. Wait, there is something up here, wasn't there? Oh yeah, there we go. Stairs. Bruh. Oh wait. I'm sorry, but these stairs, like, they literally blend in with the wall, dude. Ring of Sacrifice. So I got two different ways I could go. I could go into that building or I could go into that building. Oh, there's also that door over there. But it can't be opened, right? Oh wait, no, this door I already opened. Okay, yeah, I want to go up to this area soon, but these doors, right? Wait, what? Oh, wait, no. Yeah, this place. All right, I've already been there. Ooh, I am getting a bit confused. I'm a little bit lost. Okay, it's these doors. These are the doors I can't open. Yeah, that's a lot. Okay. 53,000 souls, though. I think I'm gonna level up again. Alright. Strength. Wait, can I level up again? I have like 27,000. Oh, I can. Nice. Alright. Nice. Mm-hmm. Like, you guys are able to do anything from there. Come on over. Alright. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was close. Ooh, there's an item that's been dropped. Okay. Wait, no. Ow. Hello.
How you doing? Uh-oh. Man, I thought these enemies were supposed to be easy. What's going on here? There we go. Doing great. How's Dark Souls? I mean, so far this run's been going pretty smoothly. Haven't been having too many issues on this stream. I did kill the great wolf of Sif like first try though, so that was good. That was cool. Yeah, same here. I finished it for the first time, like, I want to say like a year ago or like 2 years ago. And then I'm just picking it up again as one of my first few games to start streaming with. Okay. Gotta go up to the building now. But yeah, still trying to get my bearings on this. Like, this is like my second time playing it. Uh-oh. Oh damn, you played for 400 hours. I mean, like, was it? I mean, I haven't played it for that long, but I played since 2019. Oh yeah, that's been a while ago then. Shoot. Yeah, no, the last time I played this is like my first time playing it. And, like, I didn't know what I was doing. I'm still trying to remember, like, what I did last time. Wait. I didn't go down that well. I should go down that well. Yes. Well, well, well. There is a well. Oh my gosh, these enemies. I just remembered these enemies, and I hate these enemies so much. Kindly die, please. No secret. Did you know this weapon deals more damage to demon type enemies? Are you talking about the weapon I got right now? Uh-oh. Hey, yo, 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 yo. Chill. The Black Knight weapons? Oh, I didn't know that. I just like using the weapon because it's big. And it hits a lot. It does a lot of damage. Soul's Brave Warrior. These freaking skeletons, dude. Die. I never knew that. Shoot. Oh damn, he just clipped right through the wall. A next key. What console are you playing? Playing on the Switch. Yeah, I got the remastered version on the Switch. It runs pretty well. One slight problem though, I did run into an internet connection problem when I was trying to boot it up, so I'm currently playing on it in offline mode. Oh, I'm so dumb. I stood right next to it and I... Yeah, whatever. Pyromancy. I don't have any, white moss clumps. So... I guess I'm just gonna have to live with it. Oh, I hate the toxic thing. Yeah, Nintendo Switch is what I'm playing it on. Hello? Jeez. Oh yeah, so I like this really terrible. Shoot. I had a player. That is loud. I had a player, what was it? Invade my world. And I was playing on online in one of my streams. And this is when I was in Anorlando. This player was smart. So the player started to run towards the room where what's his name is? The sun guy. Why did I forget his name? The sun knight. So yeah, he ran into that room with the bonfire and the NPC in there. And Solaire, yeah. He ran into the room where Solaire was at. And I accidentally hit Solaire. So I aggroed him, and he wouldn't stop attacking me, so I had to, like, kill him. I was so pissed off when I had to do that. I know, right? This person was pure evil, and what was really stupid, too, was this person kept on throwing, like, I think he was throwing poison knives at me the whole time. Like they were like trying to outmaneuver me and shit. I was like, damn. Like, I was pissed off. So yeah, I had to kill him, and now I have his armor set and talisman. Uh oh. Wait. Uh-oh. Well, gotta go now, next stream. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for coming by. Enemies dead. I'm gonna go up here this time. See see what's going on up here. Uh-oh. Yeah, I can't do anything to that guy. What's over here? What's over here? Ooh! Stairs! Where is he at? There he is. Another guy right here. Such a good move. It's a badass move. I think I got all of them. No areas to go into. Just that one door. For me to smack open. Nice. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit him. I'm not gonna hit him after what I did. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, shoot. He's not good. He's not good. Yep. Thought that was gonna happen. Thought that was gonna happen. Hmm? Oh, this is the well. At all, like no other places to go to. I'm probably gonna be running through this maze for like forever, but I just want to check everything just to double check it. Yeah, I think that might be everything. I'm back up here again. Yep. Okay. What the heck? What's going on? I thought there was supposed to be like a boss in this area. Wasn't there? Is there a boss in this area? Let's see here. Dark Souls. Painted World. Boss. Crossbreed Priscilla. How do I get to her? How do I get to her? The boss. Not because I'm gonna fight her. Follow the bridge to the end to find the Painted World's boss, Crossbreed Priscilla. The bridge. Talking about the bridge that I started on? When they're done, give a cursor. Wait. Oh my gosh, there's so much in here. Oh wait, the annex key. The key that I got before. That goes to that door, doesn't it? That one door that I can't open before. Yeah, this one. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. No way. I died. I got 35,000. Now in the middle of some steps. Shoot, I should have gone up against that. God, whatever. Yeah, you guys can die. Those guys I'm not really worried about. Oh. Yep. Did not want that to happen. You know, it seems that I killed him. Might as well go see what's down here. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? Dark Amber. This is not good. Drink. Drink like your life depends on it. Even though you can, like, respawn. Is there, like, a secret here? I don't remember. Wait, this door. Nothing? Okay. There's gotta be like an easier way to take care of these blob things. Velka's rapier. Nice. Oh, there's a hole. Ow. 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 There we go. Mask of Velka. Nice. Yep. Okay. I don't want to drop down through there. Do I drop down through here? I think I'll die if I do that. No, I'm going backwards. I want to fight the bus. I want to fight the bus. Where is the bus at? Ooh, I almost fell. Wait, I've already been here. Do I have to go through here? Go somewhere else. I don't remember. I don't know. I'm gonna die before I get anywhere. Oh my gosh, I'm getting sniped. Well, I'm back here, I guess. Uh-oh. Hmm. Guys are gonna aggro. Okay. How rude of you. Very rude. Very, very not goody good. Hello? I wanna aggro on this guy. Not aggro, but like focus on him. Drink! Fucking hell, dude. Oh wait, that's humanity. That's humanity right there. Oh, beautiful humanity. Sweet, sweet humanity. I need to get out of here. I'm gonna run out of health before I even get back to the bonfire. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No. 47,000 souls, dude. Let me read this real quick. King Jeremiah. Yeah, I already fought King Jeremiah. The doors of the boss should now be open. Wait, what? You're done giving proof. With all that done, turn back to the bottom of the circular structure near to the phalanx for the final push towards the boss. By the wall for a hollow to wander up till the sun killed the other. If they're done, give a cursory bell. Doors of the boss should now be open. Remember, you should also drop down off the bridge where you fought the undead dragon, thus bypassing the doors. But that would be cheating, wouldn't it? After the double doors emerge into a massive bridge, keep moving forwards and be attacked by several hollows. Or something like a high on the side of the bridge, hop over. Okay. Gotcha. I guess. This place is so confusing, dude. Okay, well, I know where I died, though. Ooh. Is it in here? No, it wasn't in here. It was the other building. The building across from me. Bro. No way. I died from him landing on top of me. That is dumb. Dumb, dude. Oh my goodness. You know what? 40,000 souls, was it? Fuck it. I don't need it. I don't need it. So should be able to open the doors, right? What? I can't open it yet? Bridge, 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 bridge. Okay, staircase firewall, no. Focus rapier. Got that. Got that. Got that. What the heck? Where is it at? From the crank turnaround. Crank. You can now search corpse and move room, find a soul, crown iron, corpse, and soul. Near this item is also a cranky turn attached to a pillar. When you do this, the statue of Ceres will be shown turning around and doors that you're supposed to. How do I get there? They're all dead. Okay. What the heck? So, I have to go back down to the thing, to that area where I had to fight all those wheeled skeletons. Towards where that skeleton was, you should be attacked by two more. Dispatch them and fall around the side of the room and find yet another real skeleton waiting to be killed. That was all the question. Corner. So it's in that big room, I guess? I'm assuming that's where it's at. So like I have to go back here and go down to the thing. Wait, no, I've already been here. I'm just gonna go down the well. Yeah, this one. Die, you foul peasant. Okay. Man, I hate this place. Oh, I'm back here. What am I doing? The big ass room. Oh, here we go. Not really the place I wanted to go to, but just to make sure. Is there a crank here? Nothing? Wait, so if I... Oh, okay. I did it again. I'm so dumb. Stupid maze. I hate this maze. I hate it so much. I'm terrible at mazes. Oh. No shot. Again. It happened again. This is the way. Uh-oh. Oh, there's the crank. Jamo, crank that soldier boy. Boss time. Boss time. Boss time. Hey, what's up, guys? Don't mind me, just passing by. Oh wait, I don't want to go through here yet. I want to go back to the campfire. I mean, bonfire. Bonfire. You know what, I'm gonna do some farming. How many do I need to level up? 27,000. Alright. I can get that easy. Where's the other one? There's like one more, isn't there? Oh, there he is. He was just stuck. Alright. Why that attack? And you're the last one. All right, back to the bonfire. Do this a couple of times so I can level up, I guess. YOLO! Uh-oh. Just massacring these people. Nice. I think one more round should do it. Yep, only need 5,000 more. Oh, beautiful. Uh-oh, spaghetti old. Wombo combo. Oh, I missed that. I wonder, can I? I wanna see if I could get the thing. The parry. Come on, do it one more time. Here real quick. I want to see if I can parry it. Come on. I'm so bad at parrying. Wait. Oh my gosh. I am so terrible at parrying. Wait. I want to do this. Oh, that should have been a parry. Okay, whatever. I don't think you can parry it. I don't think you can parry it. I tried, and I failed. Maybe I should get some practicing on these guys. Strength. Ooh, I can use the Unga Bunga hammer soon. Fuck, bro. I can't really practice when there's two of them coming up against me. I'm not gonna go up against these guys. Oh, finally. There's always an ambush waiting for me on every single bridge. Oh. Yep. There you go. I saw him. Oh. Oh my goodness. What? That's crazy. Big boy. Big boy. Oh, he's got a shield. How cute. Damn. Probably supposed to be a challenge. Oh well. Large titanite shield. Or not shield, but shard. Wait. Jesus Christ, that almost fell. No ambush waiting for me here? Okay. Hello. Yeah, any special items here? Nothing. I want to talk to you, but first I want to see if there's any items. Oh, wait. What's this?
Oh.
It's his corpse. That king dude or whatever. Alright, let's talk. How you doing, ma'am?
Who art thou? One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not.
What?
Thou must returneth whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home.
Can I just keep on talking to her? Oh, I just realized her feet are out.
Thou must return for free. Whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home.
Okay. How about no?
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
Alright, where are them footprints at? There they are. Oh, goodness gracious. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just want cool items. A lot of keys. So I got her dagger. I don't know what else I got from her. Ooh, sunlight shield. Maybe I should do the pierce shield, huh? Thank you. Anything new? I didn't really get to see the items that I got because I accidentally spammed B again. Alright, whatever. Screw it. She said to jump off the plank. We are jumping off the plank. I hope this is the plank. Oh, here we go. Cutscene. Go for it. Wonder if he'll see me. Oh yeah, he sees me. Definitely sees me. Yep, you can die. Thank you, sir. I'm not here to kill all these guys, so I'm just gonna run. Kill him though. Okay, 40,000 souls. Okay, I'm gonna warp up a firelink shrine because because of the smithing stone that I got. Good old undead parish.
Yes. Well, thank you. This ember really is something special. I'm already under its spell. I sense great potential indeed.
So So now I can modify stuff? No. What the heck? Where's it at? Does it not appear here if, like, I already leveled it up? Claymore, Man Serpent Sword, Great Sword.
Yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Okay. How long have I been streaming? I might end it soon because there's stuff I gotta do today. Yeah, I think I'll end it right here. Should be a good spot to end it. But yeah, that was Dark Souls. Pretty sick. I like the new chatters that appeared. NickPlays, Any_SN. Thank you for coming in, checking out my channel. Yeah, other than that, I think that'll be it. See you guys on Friday with more Zelda. Peace.